And now the Flyers tailing. Lawton to center. Here comes Sanheim into the zone. A shot on goal. Saved by Binnington. And that comes out. P.O. Joseph could not hold it in. And now the Flyers come in. Here's Lawton. The paling a shot. Not a lot on it. And a stop by Binnington. Now a shot at center. Chops it into the zone. And then hoisted back to center. Look out here. Hathaway a break. And a shot. Another shot. Goes wide on the rebound. Now the Blues come in quickly. Sundquist back of the goal with Bolduc. Flyers winded around. Now Frost off the boards. Numbers at center for Philly. Michkov, the rookie. He flies in. And they score. What a pass by the rookie. It's tipped in by Tippett. And it's 1-0 Philly.
Well, the Flyers have been pushing up ice here for most of the first period to Tippett on this. You see a little pinch there. Leaves Broberg back in the 2-on-1. Look at the patience here by Michkov. He waits for Philip Broberg to drop his leg and then picks it up after and makes that pass behind the skates to Tippett for the backdoor tap in there. As you see, Jordan Binnington
turns the puck over and the goal scored. Tippett comes back to the St. Louis line. The late man is York. Shoots it right on. Saved by Binnington. And cleaned up by Suter. Off the glass. Texier there. And now he turns away from York. Stretch pass. Thomas. The neighbors. In the clear. On goal. And a save by Kolesov. And then Binnington now for Parayko. Saw trying to pick his way through the middle. Brandon Saw shoots it on goal. Saved by Kolesov. Here's Andre out high. Now for York. Wrist shot and a glove save. Until 11:46 had expired. Konecny at center ice stole it. Now Couturier comes in. Shoots it on goal. Save Binnington. Shot by Parayko. Fought off by the goaltender Kolesov. Now Parayko again. Gets it low. Shen in front to Saad. Shoots it right on goal. And that's the Blues' best chance from Saad. And a good save by Kolesov.
Faster, this is a perfect example as he finds his way here. A little bit of opening on the stick, off the stick, forcing the goaltender to make a good save. A nice little play by Braden Shen to get it to him. You see there's very little ice available there.
Checked there by Saad. And the Blues to center. Shen for Kyrou. He's in the clear. Kyrou right in. And a save by Kolesov.
Comes from Jordan Kyrou using his speed to get open here. Finds himself alone with the goalie. Then he went to snap it right over that right pad blocker side. But the goaltender Kolesov was right there. You'd no hole there at all. Just squeezed it tight.
Robert Thomas trying to curl in front. Here's Kyrou. Back to Thomas. And a shot. Rebound. Holloway. Another shot. Kyrou missed it open. Net with a backhander. And Paling has a breakaway into the box. Here he comes. Saved by Binnington. On Paling. What a stop there.
We look at this great chance on the power play. The backhand there. Then Jordan Kyrou got an empty net. Look at that right here. It hits the shaft of the stick. And then just at the other end, Paling comes in on that breakaway. Looking to try and go 5-hole on Jordan Binnington.
Now the Flyers in Couturier. In front. Good stick by Binnington to block it. And Torpchenko ahead. And Matthew Joseph breakaway in the clear. And a save by Kolesov on Matthew Joseph.
Then Joseph on the breakaway. This is unreal. Kolesov splits right there.
And the Flyers come back in. Andre. Pass back connecting. Wrist shot blocked. Joseph ahead for Torpchenko. With Parayko. 2-on-1. Torpchenko right in. And a great save by Kolesov.
And Alexei Torpchenko tried to go block the side here. And then Colton Parayko.
Tippett has scored the only goal tonight. At the line for Sanheim. Now Tippett trying to work in. And a feed to Brink. He missed up high and it goes out of play. What a pass and Brink.
Wedge going a little too much on this one. See the nice little seam pass here. Then he's trying to go high here because that's what's available. As Jordan Binnington comes across rather low, though he does have the glove up. And oh, Jordan Binnington makes the save.
Here he comes, waiting, goal line, centered off a blue stick. And a diving Saad gets it ahead to Shen. Short-handed break. Shen comes in. And a glove save by Kolesov.
By Brandon Saad. Look at here, he dives, waits, then the post. And then they're off to the races. And Braden Shen, he loves this angle. He comes in there, snaps that glove side. He had it, but then watch Kolesov's glove. He gets it out over there.
And now Travis connecting at the line. Going wide, in on goal. Rebound. What a save by Binnington on Couturier. Call the cops. Call the FBI. What a save by Binnington.
Watch this. Travis connecting, drives to the net. Binner has to stay with him. He gets shoved, and then Couturier has the puck, and Jordan Binnington, go-go gadget arm on that one as he sticks it out and traps that puck. I still can't believe it. Watch this right here. Oh-ho-ho! But, John, this Blues power play's got to get something going here. They got just over a minute left to play in the power play.
And Kyrou comes in, and a shot right on goal, and a save by Kolesov. What a pass. Now Sundqvist tried to center one. Right back to Sundqvist, the Texier back door. Right in front to Bolduc. And a save. Now Broberg shoots it. Save Kolesov. What a save indeed with Mom watching. Look out, and a shot just wide by Paling in the goal crease. And it's covered by Binnington. Still loose. Matt scramble comes across, and now Thomas on it. And his deep partner Kessel now for Shen. Quick handoff for Holloway. And then Shen trying to make a play. And the former Flyer for Holloway. Shoots. He scores! Holloway! Hollywood Holloway has tied it!
Get down to the other end here. And Dylan Holloway is the one who takes the puck into the zone. Then he finds that quiet spot right here in between the coverage. He has more time than he thought. Flyers player goes to block the shot, but look at a little pull in and then zips it top shelf. Goalie never evens.
Wrist the line in, funnels it ahead, and then break at center ice for Tippett. And dumped in. Binnington to the corner. And now Suter. That was off Sauto. Flyers get it. And a chance for Brink. And a save. Rebound. They score. Forrester got the rebound. And it's 2-1 Philadelphia. After a great save by Binnington.
As we watch the play, it's a little bit of a turnover there, and then he's all by himself. Look at this, Dominic Hasek style. As Jordan Binnington lays down, does a little bit of the back flip. Puck goes off the post off his glove, and then nobody picks up Forster as he puts that puck into the empty net. We see here the blue jerseys come in here. But Forster, unattended to, puts it up top.
For Texier, fires it on goal. Saved by Kolesov. Flyers counter. And a break for Farabee. In the clear. Saved by Binnington. And then P.O. Joseph got in tight. Shen. That drive blocked. And the Flyers come back. And a break for Couturier. To Farabee. Another break. And another save by Binnington. She might be. Thomas shoots it. Kyrou gets it. And he makes a pass. And then Shen to the back for Thomas. Now Shen again. Shen waiting. In front. Kyrou right on rebound. Falk tips it. They score! Maybe Devers. I don't know. I don't care. It's tied. Unbelievable.
Jake Devers right in his office there. It's Justin Falk. I can't believe that save was made right there. And then the puck is still loose. And Neighbors shoves it underneath Kolesov to tie this game up at 2. Nice play here. Kyrou Falk robbed on this one. Jake Neighbors sniffing it out though right here. Loose puck. And he shovels that in right there.
No Blues coach has ever won his first 3 games. We'll see if that can change here. As Thomas comes in, nice through the defense. Lost it, and the Flyers have a break. And Miechkov, the rookie. A break in on goal. And he scores. And that will end it. As Miechkov has won it in overtime.
You look at Robert Thomas right there. Just gets stripped of the puck. And then Jordan Binnington actually reads this play. Follows the puck, but just misses the puck.